Hello viewers, well out on another ride today. The weather's been pretty kind over this weekend. Nice and dry, a little bit of sunshine, and temperature's around that 11 degrees at the moment, so it's just really comfortable, not too hot. I'm heading over to Buladelah, and there's a track that I want to do, and it's the Wang Wauk Forest Trail. But to get there, I've just left East Gresford. I'm going to cut across to Dungog. This is a pretty scenic part of road. And from Dungog I'll go across to Stroud, back down to Booral, and then take the Booral Road over to Buladelah. So a fair bit of tar. At least there's some twisties in amongst it all. Some good scenery. And check out this forest trail. It's a bit of a loop. Actually end back up in Buladelah. Never done it before, so not sure what I'm going to find. But come along for the ride and let's see what we get to. I'm on Stroud Hill Road, just heading across to Stroud, left Dungog, and the weather's holding up really good. Still a bit of cloud cover around, at least the temperature's come up a bit. It's about 15 degrees at the moment, so a little bit, I won't say warmer, but that less chill on the air. But the countryside just looks fantastic out here. Just taking it easy, enjoying the scenery, and also taking the corners easy. We're in no hurry today. I know where I want to get to. plenty of time. Yeah, so the road follows the railway line quite a bit. You cross over it and under it and things like that. I always said this new section of road, a bit nicer than the still quite distant pothole version in sections. But I guess you can't expect it all to get fixed at once. Alright, so I've come through Stroud, down to Booral. Grab myself a meat pie at Ma Baker's at Booral. Not bad. So now just on the Booral Road across to Buladelah. Hanging in there on the twisties. Quite a popular ride, this one, obviously, with sports bikes. All bikes, really. Number of areas off to the right and left that taking the DRZ. There's one there. Down through Mile Lakes National Park. Get back down to the Pacific Highway from there. Alright, so I'll keep going through, probably only another 10 or 15 into Buladelah now. Keep travelling and yeah, catch up with you there. Well, I've just taken a break just on this forest way, Wang Wauk State Forest, and just turned off the old Pacific Highway up through, it's called Wootton Way now, but it used to be the old Pacific Highway, Buladelah Mountains. The new road obviously makes it a lot quicker and there's a lot less traffic on this section of road now. But having gone and passed it for all those years and now get an opportunity to explore what's off the beaten track, so to speak. Out on the V-Strom today, and hopefully it's going to handle the track that I want to do, because I do a loop all the way back into Buladelah. So yeah, catch you along the way.
Thank you.
Yeah, well, I've just turned off Wang Wauk Forest Way for a moment. Identified a picnic area down here. I've seen some photos, and I just it's Trestle Bridge picnic area. I just want to see if I can get down here on the V-Strom. Depends what this track's like. Taking it steady. Yeah, it looked like a quite an interesting area from the photos that I saw, so yeah, hopefully I can get down here. Well, I'm here at Trestle Bridge picnic area. As you can see, there's a bit of a large log in the road, so I'm just going to do a bit of a walk and see what I can find. Obviously a trail down there, come back and explore that in a sec. Another trail leading down here. Yeah, might have to do a bit of research on this Trestle Bridge and the relevance of it. And I'll put it up on the screen if I can find anything historical about it or what it means. Certainly in the under the forest canopy here now. Very damp and moist. Moss growing on everything. Just come down the other trail. This walking is not easy in these bike boots, especially with the air being damp and greasy. Well, certainly in the area, but as far as the bridge is concerned, I'm not 100% sure what I'm looking for. I thought a bridge. Well, I'm guessing this is a section of the Trestle Bridge. The sign says so. It's really the only section I can find. So I have to assume that I've seen what I've come to see. Okay, after the down and back on the track to Trestle Bridge, I'm back where I got off Forest Way. Yeah, so I'm just going to continue on now and try and complete my loop, see if there's any other deviations. All right, keep moving. The clouds have certainly come in. It's a Yeah, significantly more overcast than it was a little earlier on. There's no doubt about that. Oh, we've hit some interesting little bit of clay there. Climbing up the hill. Yeah, so hopefully it's just cloud cover and doesn't develop into any rain. Let's see how I go. Oh, still travelling along Forest Way, Wang Wauk State Forest. The roads are really consistent as far as reasonable surface is concerned, and I guess that's due to the logging trucks that are coming in and out of here. There's quite a few areas that have been logged, and obviously it adds to the value of the roads and that if they keep them well maintained. Which obviously suits the V-Strom a little bit more. Starting to get that afternoon winter sun going down. Certainly sits low in the sky. It's only about 2 o'clock in the afternoon, and yeah, you can notice the difference just the way it's sitting. All right, we'll continue on. Well, we've certainly got out of the area where the logging is. The road has certainly turned to a trail. It's changed the dynamics of things. Yeah, well, hopefully it was only that one section. Just cutting back onto some property access roads now, so maybe it'll get a little bit better. It keeps it interesting anyway. Alright, came to the end of that forest way, out of the state forest, into rural land now. Just going to make my way back down to Buladelah. Probably not on the route that I was intending on doing, because it takes me back into the state forest, but they're more trails than roads, so yeah, just I've seen what I came to see and joined some dots. Apart from this gravel road, there you go, can't speak too soon. Absolutely beautiful countryside, even though we've got some, yeah, just some streaky clouds hanging around. Certainly would be quite nice on a clear day. Yeah, so as I said, I'll be heading back towards Buladelah. Anything comes up, I'll, yeah, do some video. Alright, just turned onto Manning Hill Road. Yeah, certainly lots of countryside to explore around here. Well, I've made it back to Buladelah, and just going to take a break here for a short while, and then head for home, back down the highway, just get the kilometres in. It's probably about an hour for me back home, and that sun will probably be getting close to the horizon by the time I get home. So as always, guys, thanks for watching. Appreciate the comments and the likes, and the new subscriptions are really fantastic. Thank you, guys. And we'll catch you on the next time around. All right, cheers.